this morning we'll be looking at the impact of housing urbanization on socioeconomic growth. Housing is a driver of economic growth in developed economies and can be a significant component of developing countries' economies. The World Bank study has shown that investment in housing in developed countries represented between 15% and 30% of fixed capital formation. As economies develop, investment in housing becomes an even greater component of GDP. According to Stephen Giddings in 2007, housing construction is a major source of employment worldwide. It also generates jobs in many other locally based ancillary industries such as furniture, equipment, and supplies. It is estimated that in developing countries, the multiplier generated by housing construction is 1.0, meaning that for every money spent on housing, an equivalent is spent in other industries or sectors. Studies have also shown that improved shelter can provide increased opportunities for home-based income-earning activities. Housing construction is not only a driver of economic growth, but also improved housing and urban infrastructure can have major impacts on health conditions in urban areas. People living in substandard houses in slum areas and informal settlements are subject to much higher incidences of infections and environmental diseases. Improved housing can play a constructive role in the strengthening and spread of community, civic, and democratic values, which in turn enhance social stability and personal security. Also, once the housing market becomes more formalized and subject to real estate taxes and utility charges, housing can serve as an important source of revenue for the government. It is therefore imperative that the role of housing in promoting economic and social development, improving health, and strengthening of democratic institutions and value understood by the decision makers and the political leadership of African cities. So I hope you enjoy this module. In the next module, we'll look at another aspect of Africa's housing manners. I'll see you then.